and 100 camels in the courtyard. Just now, 15 minutes ago, Jane and I had just finished lunch and we were talking. Adam and I hadn't cleared the plates yet. I noticed the parrot picking at some leftovers from Jane's dish. The next thing I knew, it had gone to its perch and fell to the floor with a thump, dead.
Thank you.